them on their dress when I shot them here.
Look great, so.
Want me to say it?
Please.
Sure. I do. Let me make a couple brief statements. Number one, number one priority is getting vaccine in people's arms, like we just did today, as rapidly as we can. And we're working on that program now. I'll be meeting on a Zoom call with my team a little later this afternoon. I've put together, which I'll be announcing on Thursday, laying out the plan, the cost of how I want to proceed, the cost of what we have to do to be able to get the entire COVID operation up and running. 3,000 to 4,000 people a day dying is just beyond the pale. It's just wrong. And we can do a lot to change it, number one. It's going to be hard. It's not going to be easy, but we can get it done. And secondly, wearing this mask, socially distancing, and making sure people are washing their hands on a regular basis is critically important. I was appalled when I saw, as a matter of fact, it was the distinguished congresswoman from the state of Delaware, was when they showed the folks that were in hiding, in effect, from the mob. She was going around trying to hand out masks for everybody. And Republican colleagues wouldn't take the mask. I think it's irresponsible. And so we all have to make sure it's not a political issue. It's an issue of public safety. And it's going to get worse before it gets better in the meantime. And so I'm confident we can get done what we have to get done. I've been speaking with some of my Republican colleagues about being able to move on a second package sooner than later. But I'll be making a further presentation to you all on Thursday as to exactly how much I'm looking for and the process by which we're moving. I think it's critically important that there be a real serious focus on holding those folks who engage in sedition and threaten people's lives, defaced public property, caused great damage, that they be held accountable. And I think that's a view that is held by the vast majority of Democrats and Republicans in the Congress.